Why am I here?
You're not. Not yet.
What do I do?
Save the town.
How?
Find hope. Go. There's not much time.
Sure.
Thank you.
I'm looking for some help.
What you need?
Is your town dying?
I'm concerned that a lot of our little towns are dying.
It's not growing. It's certainly fading away.
It's getting there.
It's not dead yet, though.
How can we save this dying town?
You know, I think about that all the time. But the truth of the matter is, we've been through hard times before. We've been through depressions, we've been through wars. And I think if the people here are committed to the town, this too shall pass.
People willing to take the chance, you know, to take the risk to make something happen. Because it doesn't always work out, and it doesn't always work out the right way.
You just have to find the people that are passionate.
So you have hope.
There's opportunity for growth here.
It is coming alive again.
It's thriving. Not only in our community, but also in our county. It's growing. People are looking for ways to participate.
I do have hope. I trust the people that are here, and I know how competent they are and how much they can withstand.
So what do I do next?
Talk to people. Encourage people. Don't leave anyone out.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go find some more people. Is hope enough?
For now.
What now, then?
The next town.